years, man. You get yeah, man. Respect.
Well, all right. Well, it's always nice to be in Philadelphia. We love the people. We love the culture. We love the music. You know, what we're trying to do is to bring about some total global harmony, you know, and break down the barriers and the walls of segregation and oppression, you know. The black people and white people need to come together in unity and love, because the Roman Catholic Church can't do it, but I can do it with reggae music. Check that out.
Same. Oh, boy, every time, Mikey, breaking down the walls of Babylon.
Yeah, man.
Let me ask you about Obsession. You're branching out in this, doing new styles of music?
Obsession is an obsession for the music and for the truth, you know? Right. And what I'm trying to do is to, like, propagate consciousness, you know? Right. And that's all.
All sides of Mikey Dread.
Not all sides, but this no, is no, like...
Many sides.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
The Rastafari side, lover side, DJ side.
But there's no side really, like if you have sides, then you're going to have like something like a box.
Okay.
A mic is not like a box.
Many shades,
we'll say. Shades. Well, it's on the light, you know.
Well,
but this can show different thoughts and meditations, initiations, you know, that goes on, which I think I want to share with people, right, doctor?
Right.
And this is a doctor from your hometown, Jefferson Hospital, I think.
I think.
And can you tell me more about what you do every day apart from like chopping some people?
Just the brain surgery.
Yeah, you crush them sometimes?
Oh, I never crush them.
Okay,
we
tell
just
me.
Fix
tell,
them.
Yeah, fix them.
Straighten spine.
So how many people in here you think go and fix their brain?
How many people here?
Starting with the host. Whose brain would you work on first?
These people don't need brain surgery.
Oh, you know that, because they're not been responding right.
Mikey Dread, you know, because
Philly people need brain surgery. You know why? There should be like 50,000 of them here tonight. But their brain freeze up in the
they
weather.
They should have a brain put in to come here.
Oh, you have any frozen brain?
Because they weren't here.
Yeah. So maybe when they go back next week, inject them, man.
Yeah, induce them with some reggae. I'll tell them.
Yeah, so tell us what's
I'll
your name.
I'll give them the... Christy.
All right, so she's on TV, live and direct in Philly, City of Brotherly Love. And that's what we're trying to do, you know, bring up our global harmony, right?
There is some people out there that don't know about Mikey Dread.
Well, they'd have to start reading, right? Chapter 1. Chapter 1 says, in the beginning, I man hear the sound, you know? And then the sound had the words, and I followed that. And I became a broadcaster. And from then, I went into music as a producer, artist, writer, performer, entertainer, entrepreneur, scene, and still poor. Because we're taking the music on tour, door to door. Saying that you're going to hear a whole lot more.
Lyrics galore.
Yeah, well, right now, we just want to make sure, so you're sure.
More and more.
Yeah, so you know, live and direct, you know. We're just trying to make sure so everything cool, you know. We're trying to push our music. We want to big up Jah Rastafari. We want to big up God the Creator, whoever you conceive him to be. And we're still spiritual. And, you know, even though there may be a lot of ragamuffin, slackness, and all kind of new dimension of things going on, you know, we're still holding the fort, because somebody have to maintain the consciousness, you know. Instead of the lewdness and the rudeness. See, so I don't know, you know, if the people change and want to be indifferent like the days of the golden calf, you know, it's up to them still, you know.
Right.
I man, we just sit back and just make sure say so I maintain my own and I'm not copying, I'm original. See, I want to thank the band, each and every man individually. See, I want to thank people like Shaheem and the bass, also man like Iowa and the drums. You know, that like big up the man, them come in at the program differently still. Also big up man like Glenval and guitar and Naomi and keyboard, you know, and Earl and the other keyboard. And also man like Gilbert in the house and Sister B and Jamil and the crew. Big up man like Ras Jr., sure Ras Jr. big. That is Michael, my brethren from school, yeah? Yeah, schoolmate. Yeah, this man is my schoolmate, Michael Cousins. Big up my brethren and Roxanne.
Dr. Chris, who's your favorite reggae star?
Mikey Dread.
Mikey Dread?
Yeah, for real. Oh, that's my Christmas present. Yeah, big up, you know.
Yeah, you know, this is a special occasion. To everyone getting married soon, I'll be having your wife on time. And if you just joined us, welcome. All right. the free. Just put you up for the children. I wanna be the dream, the one who can just dance with you. I wanna be the dream, someone who can hear me right in my time. The source of your divorce. Now, girl, I don't wanna believe the force to break your marriage laws. I wanna be your friend, who you can always depend. I wanna be your friend from now on to the end of time. You wanna be the truth, so why don't you make me good?
For my sweets, this is Mikey Dread on Worldwide Rhythms with Edward and Coxon right here on Drexel, your local hometown cable vision. Take it, reggae.